Stop! Are you looking to start a YouTube channel? Then this video is for you. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can clone your already successful YouTube channel, which is a faceless YouTube channel, and how you can automate from the script writing, SEO optimization, video editing, upload the video into the YouTube and set the video title, description, thumbnail, everything, with the help of the AI tools, AI Magic Studio and the make.com. Let's jump into that video. So if you see this particular channel, the Daily Facts Worth, which has a subscribers of 481k and it has a video views of this much and it has a potential of earning 7.6k US dollar per month. Okay, so in this case, this channel is actually a successful channel, and better, I found this channel is a faceless YouTube channel. So what is faceless YouTube channel? That for the channel, you don't need to appear in front of camera. Without you, you can make the video. That channel is the faceless YouTube channel, right? So if I go to that YouTube for that particular channel, this channel have only the few long form videos. Almost 8 videos only is there, but it has a shorts videos is more than 5000 shorts video it has. If you see, all this video is very simple shorts video, just have a fact which has a engaging sentence and giving you that answer for that sentence. I just play one of the short video for you. You can see how the shorts are making. So did you notice this particular sentence is displaying for more than 10 seconds and the second sentence is just displayed for 3 to 4 seconds. So this is the trick to create the shorts. Okay, like this, all of the shorts having that the same set of pattern is followed and created this shorts. To clone this, first we want to get all of the shorts videos title, right? So what I'm going to do, I simply right click and click the inspect button on this, then go to console, in there just clear this and paste this command and press enter. So it will automatically scroll the page until the bottom will come. So wait for this. Now type this second command and press enter, then you will get the list of titles and YouTube video like this. So what you do, then simply select here and scroll up and press the shift button and click here, then everything will be selected. Right click it, copy visible styled selection, then come back to seeds.google.com and right click and paste special with values only, right? So now we just have this, do the small change here, then delete this, all the first column delete, and that's it. Now we have a title and the video for our reference. This is the first step. So I am going to AI Magic Studio and I already created a one video, so I just clone this and show you what are all the steps I make it. So what I did, I just provide the instruction, the AI Magic Studio to follow the same pattern what this particular YouTube channel is followed for the shorts video. Then I am providing the new keyword. This keyword is nothing but the title what I copied here. So this title, I simply copy one of the title what I am scraped from the YouTube channel. Okay, so let's see how that video has came. So I'm going to that last page. So it's exactly generated the video like I provided the instruction. In the instruction, I have mentioned create only 2 slides. The first slide's duration should be 10 and the second slide duration should be 5. So like this, this channel has created the things. So the first slide text should be as it is what the keyword I have provided. So I provided the keyword men are more attracted to women who. Then the second slide, it's automatically generated by the AI engine of that AI Magic Studio, which provides exhibit confidence and authenticity. So it means what? The men are more attracted to the woman who exhibit confidence and authenticity. If I play this, right. So now if I go to that info section, it's also provided me the YouTube title and the description and the tags that I can use while upload into that video. And if I render this video, it will created the downloadable video in a minute, and I can download the video and upload them into the YouTube channel. So this is not complete automation, even though we don't need to create the content script and video editing. But uploading the video to the YouTube channel is the manual process, and also for each and every video, I need to create the campaign first. For each keyword, I need to provide the instruction and create the video like this and download the video and upload it in manually. So now there is a unique feature which has in AI Magic Studio that I'm going to demonstrate you. So what you can do, you simply go to the bulk campaign section on AI Magic Studio, then click the plus button. Now what I am going to do, I simply paste the video instruction which I have copied from the simple campaign. This is just the same instruction what I have shown you in a few moments back, right? And I can provide the reference name for this campaign. Bulk shorts, daily facts, like this I can provide. And in the keyword section, what I do, I simply go to my seats.google.com and simply copy all of this title. Right now I have a 43 titles. I simply select all of this title and copy it and come back to AI Magic Studio, then paste those things. So if you see, there are 43 keywords as copied, right? Then second thing is, it is asking me to schedule the video generation process. So here what I do, I simply write 2 videos daily. So it means what? Daily 2 videos will be generated for all of this keyword in the same pattern what I have given in the video instruction, right? But still now that AI Magic Studio doesn't have a functionality to upload all the generated videos into YouTube automatically. So for that, we need a help of the make.com or zapier.com. So in this video, I will show you how we can automate the video upload process using that make.com with the help of AI Magic Studio webhook feature, right? So for that, in the make.com, I have created one simple scenario. So this scenario is just starts with webhooks, and it will download the video from this webhook and upload the video to YouTube. Then it will download the thumbnail image from this webhook and update the thumbnail to this YouTube. I have given the link for this scenario. You can download that template and upload into your own make.com. Of course, make.com is a free to use to starts with, so you can test and try it, right? So in the webhook section, what I have given, if you click this, it will give you the webhook URL. So to integrate this particular scenario with your AI Magic Studio campaign, what you need to do, you just copy this address, copy address to clipboard, and close this, come back to AI Magic Studio, go back and go to webhook section, right? So in this, click the plus button and create, paste the URL what you have copied, and you can provide the remarks for your use. In this case, I just provide ECPC. If you just click the add button, it will get added. Now I coming back to bulk campaign, then in the AI image generation, I just pick no stock or no AI image. In the language section, I don't want to any voiceover, I simply press none. Then in the webhook section, I just choose the webhook which I has created, so ECPC, right? And the video type I choose as a YouTube Shorts. Then if you want the music, we can select the music. We just upload and select all of this music. It will be automatically uploaded as a background music. I don't want to upload the background music, right? Then if I click the create button, I just click the create button. Then the bulk campaign will create it, and it will be generate the video. In each day, two shorts video will be generated, and whenever the video will be generated in the AI Magic Studio, AI Magic Studio will send the details to this make.com scenario, to this webhook. Then from this scenario will get activated, and it will do the task what we have provided in this module. So in this module, what we have provided, we just asked the make.com to download the video which has come from AI Magic Studio and upload the video to YouTube and upload the thumbnail which is came from AI Magic Studio into that YouTube video for the particular channel. So this process will be complete automated. So from now onwards, from the next 22 days, the 43 videos will be automatically uploaded to this ECPC channel. This channel is cloned exactly from this particular channel, right? So this is how we can clone the already a successful faceless YouTube channel with a new channel. I hope you understand and enjoyed the content. So I have given all the links what I have used in this video in the description box. You can make a note of it and use it. Thank you. I will see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye.